Ayan. And isasalin. Ayan. And then, nakakuha ko agad ng reward na $50. Good day for today's video. Andito ako sa larong Water Puzzle Captain wherein gagawin ko po ito ng tutorial if this gaming app, kung kikita nga ba tayo dito or hindi. And bago yan, ay pupunta muna ako dito sa Play Store. This is the Water Puzzle Captain Early Access. And wala pa po siyang rating, pero may mga early access naman ako na nagawa ng video before, and kalaunan ay naging paying din naman siya. Since na early access ito, wala pa po siyang rating. And about this game, short fun water puzzle, and andito na rin yung kanyang tutorial kung paano tayo maglaro. And the game info is that update on 4 June 2023, and hindi pa siya na-release since this is the early access. Para malaman natin yung process kung paano tayo maglaro sa Water Puzzle Captain, if kikita nga ba tayo dito, samahan nyo pa ko till the end. Tap ko na si play. And merong tutorial nakalagay dito, select a battle. Okay, for example this one. And pour water into another container. Ang gagawin kasi dito is that pupunuin pala natin yung bote na to. And tap. Ayan. And isasalin. Ayan. And then, nakakuha ko agad ng reward na $50. Alright. Tap ko si claim. And the next one, nasa level 2 naman na ako. Ang level pala nito is hanggang level 15. Okay. And, ayan. Sa first level is madali, isang battle, pero ngayon ay apat na battle. Ang gagawin natin is isasalin natin yung tubig sa bote na kinakailangan magkasing kulay. Alright, tatap ko itong bote and tatap ko itong the second battle para masalin. Then, itong red naman. Okay, and then, tap ko ito. Itong gumalaw. And then tap ko ito. Ayan, para mapuno. Okay, napuno ko na. And the red one. Alright. Very easy or basic kung paano maglaro. Oh no no. Okay, just the same. And then reward win. Nakakuha ako ng additional na $15.79. And then congratulations plus $36.88. Tap ko ito. Okay, nasa level 3 na ako. And the next one is just the same din. Isasalin natin yung mga colors para matapos. Okay, dito. Or no. Mali ang aking salin. Then green. Like that. And the other one, para masalin siya dito. Okay, this one muna. Like that. Ay, green pala siya. Okay, yan. Ito, one more. No. No. Yan. Like that. Okay. Salin dito. And salin. Tatap mo lang siya para masalin. Alright. So, nakakuha ako ng $7.17. And reward win, tap ko. Ang kagandahan niya lang ay wala siyang advertisement. And later on, ipapakita ko po sa inyo ang withdrawal method. And very easy lang naman ang paglalaro dito. Tatap lang po natin yung color and itatransfer to another test tube or lagayan. Alright, the next one. Like that, okay. And this one, and tap lang yan. Makikita nyo naman aking movement. And that one, like that. Very easy. Okay. So, additional na 13.88. And may kita dito sa baba is 222.22 over $200 sa PayPal. Tap. And reward win next. Tapos no thanks. Or sa level 5 na ako. And dito naman sa level na to is makikita nyo meron siyang question mark. And Sa question mark na yan, kung ano yung kasunod na color is yun yung susunod. Okay. So dito is makikita nyo may question mark to other color which is hindi po natin alam kung ano yung kasunod na color. So let's find out. May ganung level. Alright. And the other one. Oh, lahat is color red. Okay. And this one. Ganun lang kasimple. Alright. And tap ko si 51 point something. Okay, nasa level 6 na ako. Based from my observation is that meron mga chest dito and then na-complete ko na siya. Ito sa baba din, makikita nyo kung magkano na yung total earning. Ang total earning ko is $309.9 over 200. Alright. And tap ko na muna si no thanks. Okay, chest reward. So makikita nyo dito, ang total level natin is 15. Nasa level 7 na ako. And next one is the level 8. Okay, itatap ko itong money. Okay, ito yung ating cash out method. Ang cash out method natin is PayPal, PayLine, Pay, Alipay, PayPay, WorldPay, TrueMoney, and cash free. Alright. And you will see, pwede na ako makapag-cash out ng $200. Ang pwede natin kitain dito is $200, $300, $400, $500, hanggang $10,000 for the dollars. And at the same time, meron din tayo mga Amazon, PayPal, PayPal like that. And kapag ma-complete yan, ay ma-withdraw mo if ever. So, subukan ko mag-withdraw if paying itong gaming app. And the other one naman, maliban dito sa ating pinaka real cash, ang tawag kasi dito sa green is that real cash. Okay. Ito naman yung isa ay Amazon. Alright. So, nung pinindot nyo si Amazon, dito ako napunta just the same din sa withdrawal method and then tap ko si cash out. Okay. Just the same din. Okay. Kapag pinindot mo si cash out or dito sa real cash na $320.15 or sa Amazon, dito ka rin mapupunta sa cash out. Alright. So, to withdraw, tap ko si cash out. And then, since na pwede na ako mag-withdraw ng $200, sana all $200, magkano din ito. And, tatap ko si cash out. Okay. And, to cash out is that, please enter your account. Okay. Ilalagay ko muna yung aking email address. Okay, kapag once na register naman yun yung PayPal, ilalagay nyo lang dito yung inyong email address or phone number. It must be verified. Okay, na-input ko na yung aking PayPal account, tapos i-submit. Alright. Approve needed. It says here that bago ko ma-withdraw yung $200, since na nag-withdraw na ako, pass 15 levels to approve orders in 6 days. Para ma-approve yung aking withdrawal sa PayPal, kinakailangan matapos ko yung level 15. Para ma-approve yung aking withdrawal. Tap ko si OK. Alright. And you will see approval needed. And i-update ko kayo if marireceive ko yung $200. And for the meantime, hindi ko pa masabi itong gaming app na to is paying and legit since ko pa nare-receive yung $200 na winidraw ko. And bago ko ma-withdraw, is kinakailangan ko muna matapos yung level 15. And kapag once na natapos ko, i-update ko kayo kung ano naman yung next na steps. Hoping from this video presentation may na-impart akong kaalaman. If hindi naman natin susubukan, hindi rin natin malalaman yung process ng paglalaro and at the same time, the process also or method when it comes sa withdrawal. And mga gantong platform din minsan na may mga approval needed is based from my experience is that hindi po siya paying. Kaya pinapakita ko po sa inyo, syempre, kaya ko ginawa ng video para malaman nyo po yung totoong process if this gaming app is paying or not. Hope in may naimpart akong kaalaman in regards to this gaming app na na-discover ko. And for the next video, I will update you in regards to the development sa larong ito. If you like on this, do it thumbs up, like and share. Kung hindi ka pa nakapag-subscribe, click the subscribe button. Kalimbahin mo na notification bell para updated ka sa mga in-upload kong video. This is Arn Abantao. Keep on watching. See you on my next update in regards to this gaming app.